no one is holding LeBron James accountable for the Cleveland Cavaliers' current salary cap situation. They're $35 million over the cap due to the contracts of Tristan Thompson, J.R. Smith, and Kyle Korver, Kevin Love, and even LeBron himself. They're all getting vastly overpaid, and now LeBron is out here complaining about how they can't get anybody to compete with Golden State. Well, it's because he and his agency have put themselves in this situation for the foreseeable future. I'm Charlie Custer, and this is my rant.